A QX Nation audio stream for the Manitoba Lung Association.
Joined on the line by one of our talented Canadian country artists. She just cracked the top 20. Really excited to have Mackenzie Porter on the phone. Mackenzie, how are you?
I'm so good. How are you?
Doing really good. What a difference a couple months makes. Last time I talked to you was when you kind of swung through here on kind of a, hey, I'm Mackenzie Porter, nice to meet you, tour back in November. And now here you are with a top 20 single.
I know. It's so crazy. I mean, I feel like it's happened really fast. And I was really grateful that you guys, everyone at radio has been embracing the song as much as they have.
Now, the song is about you, and it's already in the top 20. It's been moving super fast. You've got like 2 million streams online, and now the music video is going to debut tonight.
Yes. Yeah, we shot a video a couple of weeks ago, and finally people get to see it, starring obviously me, and then my boyfriend's in it. And, you know, I wrote the concept with my director a while ago, so it was cool to see it all come to life.
And that's going to debut tonight on ET Canada. That's a pretty big deal, isn't it?
It is cool. And it's cool just that, like, you know, I wasn't sure how people were going to react to me putting out new music. And it's been so much better than I could have ever imagined.
She is Mackenzie Porter. Her song about you now top 20 here in Canada, and the video debuts tonight. You also had another pretty big announcement this week. You're going out on tour.
Yes, I'm going out. I'm joining Dallas Smith and Dean Brody and Chad Brownlee. And we're going to kind of do, you know, this big mashup show for everybody. You know, obviously Dean and Dallas are headlining it, and I was kind of sprinkle myself in wherever they want me to sing.
She is Mackenzie Porter. Her song about you now top 20. She's heading out on tour with Dallas, Dean, and Chad. Although I have to say we're a little upset here in Winnipeg. There's no Winnipeg date on that tour. I know you're kind of the rookie on the tour, but can you pull some strings for us?
I will try my very best. I don't know why. I love Winnipeg, so we got to get there.
Okay. Well, if you pull some strings on your end, I'll start tweeting Dallas, and you know, I'll even wear a Canucks jersey for him for like one day if it means that he'll come to Winnipeg.
Ooh, well, we have that on recording now, so you can't get out of that.
The things I say off the top of my head, that's not very smart. Mackenzie Porter on the phone. She's got a top 20 single here in Canada. In fact, let's play that right now. The new song from Mackenzie Porter. Do you want to intro it yourself?
Yes, it is Mackenzie Porter, and you're listening to my new single about you.
Today's Country, QX 104.